you three with me, Headmaster Dumbledore's office.
Please, Dr. Gold, I don't want to end up on hot bench.
Harry, you got lucky. Draco had too many wizard tardies, so he gave him his Saturday school in Azkaban. But Harry, you're no ordinary wizard. You're the chosen Spartan. You may return to class, but I'll keep an eye on you.
Wonderful elections coming up here. Whoa! But I beat Bob Poop. Come on, buddy. Come on, man. We can't be casting those senioritis spells now.
I swear, the senioritis is just casting spells over everybody.
Oh, sorry, Brent. I was at the headmaster's office.
Exactly. Which ties right in with the wizarding elections.
I just saw the craziest thing as I was leaving the office, Ron.
Crazier than Mr. Agassi's new phone policy?
Crazier, dude. I saw this weird flash of light from one of the rooms.
I'm sure it's nothing.
It was the weirdest thing, man.
Come on, man. Nothing's weirder than Lana and Cole becoming friends again.
Yo, what step do you have right now?
Oh, I got attached with Beatty, so you know I'm about to dip.
All right, man. Catch you in the dorms later tonight.
No, you're cute.
No, you're cute.
No, you're cute.
No, you are.
No.
Sorry. Didn't realize I was walking in on Daniel and Anna.
No, it wasn't like that at all.
Guys, I don't care. As long as you don't act like freshmen about it.
Yeah, Harry, well, your fight with Draco was about as existent as the Halloween dance this year, so.
At least I didn't leave early like Miss Parashar. Guys, I'm worried about what I saw in the office. I'm talking like Byron and Tanya sus.
You know, now you mention it, I was noticing some pretty weird stuff too after you said that.
What'd you see?
Well, I was on my way to ditch step in the senior lot when a powerful wizard cursed my car.
Dude, that's Jamal. He's not gonna let you ditch step.
Can I finish my story? So I was in the senior lot. I realized I was super hungry, so I went to the wizard vending machines to get some fruit snacks. But the stupid machine wouldn't work because I didn't have the exact change. I was incredibly ticked off and didn't know what to do. So I decided to go back to step, and as I started to walk back to class, I saw a figure in a black cloak, and I remembered what you told me about the light. The figure went into the second door on the right, and I saw some sus stuff.
I told you so.
Wait, what door did the figure go into?
Second door on the right.
Guys, that's Mrs. Kalb's office.